Monday was another rough night for injuries around the NFL. Cleveland Browns running back Nick Chubb is reportedly expected to miss the rest of the season after suffering a gruesome leg injury after being hit from Steelers safety Minka Fitzpatrick. The 27-year-old four-time Pro Bowler was carted off the field in the Browns' 26-22 loss to the Steelers, with Browns coach Kevin Stefanski saying after the game that the team is anticipating being without Chubb for the rest of the season after his injury. PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.